hell of a ride. All these things are rough. And you can see the Statue of Liberty. Amazing. We'll be over there in a couple days.
So after we go to the Trade Center, we can go to the
So downstairs, that was the Oculus. Now we're upstairs. I don't know. We're gonna go across the way to the World Trade Center Tower. There's one of the towers. I'm not sure which one. Can't get up close to them anymore, I guess. Crazy people. That last one was the North Pole. This was the South one. South Tower. And it came down. Waiting in line for the boat. Alright, New York. Stock Exchange. Made it to Times Square. They're usually where the ball drops. Downstairs for a little bit. Just add some more ads. Blue Forever. In this
store. Oh yeah.
Rockefeller Plaza. I'm just telling Evan this is where the Christmas tree usually is. Patrick's Cathedral. That's very cool looking place. Down to Central Park. This probably as far and actually what we do. It's starting to sprinkle a little. Probably gonna rain. Still in Central Park. awesome. No motorized transportation inside Central Park. Bikes only. Made it back to Jersey City. We almost walked 21,000 steps today. We took the path over, path back, and we took the train for the subway once. Google can be a big help. Just have to pay attention to the numbers. If we can make it, anyone can make it. Although we've got prior experience over in Bangkok. The trains and all that. Almost back to the campground. Liberty Memorial, Statue of Liberty tomorrow. And I think that's pretty much it. We are tired.